वेलकम टू व्हाइट लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी। राहु नाइन मुखी रुद्राक्ष। इन केस ऑफ डेबिलिटेशन द एनर्जी ऑफ राहु कैन नॉट बी बूस्टेड बाय वेयरिंग अ जेमस्टोन लाइक हेसोनाइट एक्सेट्रा। वेयरिंग अ नाइन मुखी रुद्राक्ष हेल्प्स। इट विल हार्नेस द पावर ऑफ राहु एंड सप्लाई पावर इन अ बैलेंस्ड वे। बूस्ट द कैरियर नेम एंड फेम। At the same time, it will also reduce the negative effects of Rahu on mind, ease up tension in marriage relations, and reduce the irritation, restlessness, etc. Those people whose Rahu is not in debilitation can also use Nainmukhi Rudraksha to balance the IR energy in the body. It will also help balance the root chakra, Muladhara, and Rahu. Symptoms like lethargy, procrastination, weight gain, anemia, heavy sleep pattern, insipid, low energy, depression, fistulas, piles, and fear are indicator of a blocked root chakra. Over adventurous attitude, restlessness, insomnia, rapid loss of weight, hyperactivity are symptoms of overactive Muladhara chakra. If Rahu is balanced, then this chakra functions properly. Good Rahu and bad Rahu. Rapid molecular movements and heat are the characteristics of IR, that is Rahu. Rahu can boost one's brilliance and radiance, and hence one can become very powerful and famous if it is in the suitable house of the Kundalini. At the same time, if it is placed in a bad house, then it will give bad results affecting your body and mind. Description of Rahu in Jyotish. The invocation starts with lioness in the womb, taking birth from moon, sun, the vanquisher, who has taken birth from lioness and has the power to defeat moon and sun. The description shows the power of Rahu. Rudraksha is the overall balancer of energies, and gemstones are generally used as boosters.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future, and do subscribe. Thank you.